Hi, my name is Tom Kitch. I like to sing a song from 1966 by the Rolling Stones, Lady Jane. My sweet Lady Jane, when I see you again, your servant am I, and will humbly remain. Just heed this plea, my love, on bended knees, my love, I pledge myself to Lady Jane. My dear Lady Anne, I've done what I can. I must take my leave, for promised I am. This play is run, my love. Your time has come, my love. I pledge my troth to Lady Jane. Oh, my sweet Marie, I wait at your ease. The sands have run out for your lady and me. Wedlock is nigh, my love. Her station's right, my love. Life is secure with Lady Jane. My sweet Lady Jane, when I see you again, your servant am I, and will humbly remain. Just heed my plea, my love, on bended knee, my love, I pledge myself to Lady Jane. My dear Lady Anne, I've done what I can. I must take my leave, for promised I am. This play is run, my love. Your time has come, my love. I pledge my troth to Lady Jane. Brian Jones on dulcimer. Jack Nietzsche on harpsichord. Keith Richards on acoustic guitar. And Mick Jagger on vocals. Elizabethan music with a theme from that period, Lady Jane Grey. My sweet Marie, I wait at your ease. The sands have run out for your lady and me. Wedlock is nigh, my love. Her station's right, my love. Life is secure with Lady Jane. Benet's Reader's Encyclopedia. Lady Jane Grey, born in 1537, died, was executed 1554. The great granddaughter of Henry VII, and for 9 days, Queen of England. At 16, she married Lord Guildford Dudley, whose father, the Earl of Northumberland, was protector of Edward VI, the sickly boy king, the son of Henry VIII, while his sisters, Mary and Elizabeth, waited to be queen. As a part of a plan to change the succession of the crown from the Tudors to the Dudleys, Northumberland persuaded the dying Edward VI to settle the crown on Lady Jane and bypass the claimants of Mary and Elizabeth. Lady Jane was proclaimed queen on July 10, 1553, but on the 19th of July, Mary had gathered powerful supporters, defeated the forces of the Earl of Northumberland, and was proclaimed queen by Lord Mayor. Lady Jane and her husband were imprisoned and finally executed. They were beheaded there on the green by the Tower of London. She was 17 years old. She was an innocent victim of the ambition of her father-in-law. And I think that song has to do with Lady Jane Grey. And it's like the narrator is her husband. Their fates are sealed. Words like, life is secure with Lady Jane. That means their fates are sealed. The times have run, the sand have run out. That's like in an hourglass. When your time is up, the sand has run out. So that's the theme. If you look in Wikipedia, you get all kind of ridiculous explanations for that song. Like it has to do with Lady Chatterley's love or some novel, or it has to do with someone named Jane who Mick Jagger frequented her boutique and her husband. It was the daughter of the ambassador from Great Britain to the United States, Gore, Jane Gore. It's a lot of nonsense. It has to do with Lady Jane Grey. But anyhow, if you like my singing, my name is Tom Kitch, T-O-M-K-I-T-C-H. You can write to me on a computer at tomkitchmusic@yahoo.com, all small case letters. You can send me a picture postcard from your hometown or from anywhere in the world to my P.O. Box, 81442, San Diego, California, 92138, United States of America. If I ever get to talk to Mick Jagger, I'll ask him, what's that song's about? It was written by Mick Jagger and the music by Keith Richards. And it's a great song. And I say thank you. Hope you enjoyed it.